Hello, and welcome back to the Casual Let's Play, Episode 2 of Pokemon Shield Sobble Edition. So to recap what you might have missed in 1.5 where we were running around, we caught a bunch of different Pokemon. Still have the Tyrogues in the party. I'll be leveling them up in a short bit. Sobble evolved into Drizzle. And aside from an Arcanine, or a Growlithe, I should say, not Arcanine yet, we didn't really catch anything fire-related. Didn't get lucky with the Charmander. So we're going to go after the first gym, probably using Noibat. But before we do any of that, we got to make our way to Motostoke and get through a bunch of opening ceremonies. Okay, since we're here, we might as well heal up just a little bit. And I might as well buy some super potions? I don't know. Yes, the rare Pokemon over at the sea. Now, we can't even get super potions, so I'm not even going to bother. Oh, I see the salon. We might fix up our hair first. Got it, go that way. Undercut. Yep, that's it. We'll keep everything else the same. Sure. Don't actually know if we actually have a gym card, but whatever. Haircut is now updated on it.
I can just tell that that person's rude by the hair flip.
Good day, fine sir. Here's my endorsement from the champion. Yes.
Pop's rather conceited and rude too.
Maybe we gotta go spend the night before opening ceremonies at what they call a motel, but or no, it's an inn. Sorry. It does look a little bit more homey than a hotel. So you walk inside. Goodness. This is the history of the game. I've never really read it that much, so I can't give you the lowdown, but they believe it's the hero who saved the world from the darkest day. Blah, 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 blah. Team Yell. Normally you'd be like, oh, they're team something. This must be like Team Rocket. But they're just really supportive of one trainer. Might be a little bit overleveled. This is where we kind of get introduced to a double battle. I think we'll be fine. Okay,
now get introduced to another rival, Marnie. They're all cheering for. I see no reason to blow things up anymore. Spend the night, straight to the ceremony. Be a nice little cutscene, and then we can continue onward. Couldn't remember if she gave us anything. It was nice to talk to people. Oh, they're doing the slow walk. This ain't another cool. So, unlike in other games, gym battles here are a huge spectator sport, which is a cool concept.
Alright, off to Turfield we go.
I think we'll be able to pick up one thing before it all starts. I think we get it right here. Fast travel ability. Yep, there we go. All right. Now, before we really get going, yeah, we got plenty of things. First, I'm gonna give you 10. Give my bet, I guess 8. I can give it. Where does that get us? Yes, level 20. I also, want to aim with Tyrogue. Please level up nicely. Got your staying defense centric. Plus, does that get you to one more? No, that's it. Okay. Yeah, Hitmonchan, I think I'm gonna keep in the party. Hitmon top, I don't. I don't know, we'll see. We'll check through our Pokemon, see if there's anything else we want to switch in just to see for evolution's sake. I love how they mentioned that it can only fight for 3 seconds, or not 3 seconds, for 3 minutes before it needs a break. It's the Iron Fist ability. I don't even know what that does. First ever hit on top. And him on top appears to do capoeira. There was triple kick. More powerful. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's good for now. Powers up punching moves. Sounds great. Powers up the Pokemon's weaker moves. Oh, that's right. That's anything like under 50 power? Or is it 60 power? Something like that gets a half percentage boost. So, not bad. Not bad at all. All the same, though, let's bring someone else in. Who, though? Who do we bring in? We can bring in Joltik for now. We already got Grubbin. This is so difficult for me. Golette. Alright, let's keep going. Such a far run. Alright, let's get into it. Let's battle hop again. I still don't get how he, why he throws out Score Bunny right away. Feel bad for the poor little bunny. Anything good against Shirokiri? Why not? Yeah, we'll just keep Drizzle out. Okay. Thanks, Hop. Yeah, let's get going. Money, money, money. Now that we have our quick balls, we'll go to capture a bunch of things. Oh, that's the first critical throw we've got. Nice. Okay, grab a Stunky. Pretty much just trying to grab one of everything we don't have. Oh, that Zigzagoon was worth watch.
Strongest water balloons ever. Still worth watch, but honestly, we don't need. Oh, geez, that Gossifleur is worth watch too. It's tempting us, but we don't need them. We don't actually need them right now. Considering it only took 3 health points off of us, that seemed like more than 3 are stored, but I guess that's not on us to say. I should have paid more attention. We'll be fine. Having a grass move. Yeah, okay, there we go. So for the longest time, I didn't realize that that escape rope, permanent usage. You don't have to buy any other escape ropes. One and done. That's kind of cool. That's new. We don't got a roly-coly. I can't remember if there's anything substantial back this way. Cool girl who you can fight. Oh, the TM. I don't think we need to fight a little girl. Or the postman. I think he's going to give us a chance, though. Well, that's right, you can catch Sizzlepeeds around here. Yes, we will switch. Oh, paid attention this time. Silphied?
Mudbray. You can get Mudbrays over here too. We already have a Mudbray though. Oh, well, we haven't caught a rookie, have we? We can catch 22. Not what I was looking for, but I guess we'll catch it anyways. Okay, now they're just playing with us. Alright, no sizzle peed for us. Oh, I'm not standing around all day checking all of them. Excellent. Trying to dodge us. Hey, Dick, but I still like you. You have a rock and roller? We do not.
All right, our first encounter with the overly conceited trainer. I think we might have to use a few more candies with Noibat before the gym. Not quite as strong as I thought it'd be, but then again, it's a pre-evolution. You know it's going to get a lot stronger once it evolves, but... I also don't think that Noibat evolves until like the 40s, but I'm not 100% sure on that either. Not what people are opening. You can do it, Noibat. Oh, we got the flinch. Perfect. She heals your Pokemon for you, even though you're not far from town anyways. We're actually going to run back really quick, just to catch one Pokemon. Run along the tracks. Might as well just wait here. Carcoal! Probably not a bad idea to just put on our team before we go face Milo. Just in case we need a backup. Quick guard's just a guard move. From priority moves. I might be more than once. You're a helping hand for that. And Fire Punch would have been amazing, but... Can't get everything. That's not who I meant to move. Back up. Flame charge. Okay. Yeah. If we need to use it,
So I think he'll be fine. I could spend like a good 2 hours here trying to catch everything I want, because you can spawn Eevees here, and it's very rare to get a female Eevee. I know, because I got 8 male Eevees in a row last time, and it took me like 3 hours. Haven't even evolved any of them, but that's not the point. But we already got Joltik. I didn't want the woo to run into us. But we got an electric already. That's a yamper. Don't need the yampers. Oh yeah. Right, we can fight through. Let's try not to get one shot. Oh, that's helpful. Okay. And if it's not going to use electric type moves, I think we'll be okay. Come on, I got a gym battle to go to. Have anything good against the low tag? Guess maybe the deep hider. I guess Noibat would have still been pretty effective against it, but whatever. Oh, what is that? No, I know what that is. That's Meowth. Amper. Just wonder if there's any Eevees. No Eevees. No Eevees, no Pikachus. We won't even bother. I can always go back at a different time to get them anyways.
So I'm assuming they've given Milo sunspots across his face, but at the same time they removed a nose. And a nose seems like a pretty important facial feature to have. Right, time to follow Yamper. Just running down that path, we would have lost our way. Okay, so this is more history, more plot. I'm not saying it's not important, but it also doesn't matter what you answer. And she'll give you pretty much both answers anyways. Alright. Talk to this girl. I don't know if we need it. She gives us a little treasure hunt, sort of, to go on. She gives us clues to the treasure hunt, I should say. We did not need those. That's probably not bad though. Nice. Okay, so start here. This grass. Back the way we came. Ooh, dodging everybody. And then we take a sharp left up here. Water. All right. Leave. Yep, this way. Go all the way down here. All the way down here. We'll collect that to flash you later. Ignore him. He's not going to let us through anyways. Fire. And then there's something buried. There we go. Now all of our flying type moves will be stronger against the grass types. The time it took us to go to the top of the tower, or the top of the hill, I should say, not tower. He already did the gym challenge, so it can't be that bad. Time for some woo-woo wrangling.
Okay. I'm not gonna lie. It's only my third time doing this. I feel like I've practiced this or anything. So I'm not necessarily good at it. It should all merge together, I think. Yeah, okay. Make it slightly easier. Go, go, go. No! Damn yamper. Let's go in there. Alright, we got gym battle to do. Alright. 6 levels difference. If the Noibat's not so close to a one shot. Not quite there. For safety's sake, we might give it a few levels. Okay, but before that, that's us. Why does one always get separated no matter what I do? It's funny. What are you guys doing? Oh my gosh. Just keep going. Honestly, the worst I've ever done. No! What are you doing? That way. Whatever. As I said, I am not a professional woo wrangler at all. Four should get us 2 levels, I think. Yeah. Our attack and special attack are just dead even. We will be using special attack. All right. There we go. I think that we are more than ready for Milo. He only has the 2 Pokemon, I think. We'll confirm that in a moment. The waistband of his shorts must be pretty darn strong if those Pokeballs aren't causing them to fall down. Maybe they're attached to a belt. Or maybe a harness under the shirt. I don't know. We don't even have anything to carry ours, apparently. In our pocket, maybe? Alright, Milo, let's see what you got. You got 2. Alright, and you got a Gossifleur. Well, I feel good about the Gossifleur. What level is it?
19. We're gonna Dynamax anyways.
This should be a one-shot. I can't see it not being a one-shot. Sorry, giant dandelion thing, you're gonna get blown away. Oh, no, you're not. My goodness, it withstood that? Uh-oh. Maybe it has really good special defense. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna heal itself, I know. We still have one more attack, though. We use the other one. See if this is any stronger. It is. There we go. And there we go. There is our first badge. And we can catch up to level 25. We could go back to the wilds and see what we can catch in the Dynamax now, but probably not needed. Although I do need to figure out something for Nessa the water type. Gym leader. Well, Carcole, we really didn't need you. We'll take your adorable. Get on in here. We got Grubbin, but it's not electric yet. I think it becomes an electric type. I'm actually not sure anymore. Alright, but for now, that is where we will leave off. I hope you're all doing well. Take care of yourselves, and I'll catch you again on episode 3.